The superparamagnetic property of nanoparticles can allow targeted cells to be manipulated by external magnetic fields, which is similar to some current gene therapy methods.
Okay. What's this? Look, touch them. Look, make sure the scissors are good. Make sure the key's good. Oh, they're good. You think I'm crazy? You can see they're magnetic because they stick to it. It's freaking insane. That's just one. Oh wait, we forgot about this one. Okay. Hold on. What else did we have? Didn't we just have a key? Oh, the scissors. What's wrong with me?
You seen that before?
No.
Come feel it. It has a pull.
What is it?
It pulls. Like he felt it.
So it doesn't stick on both sides.
When you take it off and you go to put it on, you can't feel nothing.
Sometimes I still feel like that little girl was sitting on the floor. Like half the world is laughing at me. And the other half is just walking by.
Sometimes you have to turn it around like it resists. Here, try the key first. It's like right under where you just were. I can feel it. Something wrong with me. I keep telling my husband, so I'm videoing it so he'll see it. He's like, you're just doing it to yourself. I'm like, no, other people can do it to me. It's right here.
Okay, what is in you?
See, that's what I'm saying. You touch my skin. Is there anything on my skin? Is there anything on the scissors?
No.
What is in me? Tell my husband. His name's Brock.
Brock, your wife is magnetic.
I'm an alien. It's not funny though, for real.
You guys, it's a video.
Potential concerns, however, are whether or not this in vivo imaging technique is just as powerful and accurate when compared to current methods, and whether the magnetic cell manipulation is as viable long-term as modern gene therapy techniques. These should be further investigated to determine the extent of the particles' effectiveness. Nevertheless, looking to the future, the potential for the use of luciferase-coated magnetic nanoparticles in human bodies is extremely promising. Who knows? We might even be able to glow in the dark someday.